What today is for many of us is that milestone. We've been working on this for about a year and a half, and this is the milestone where our hope is demonstrated into becoming reality.
We're excited about this. If you look at the old shelter, you know it's needed. You know that this is progress and this is steps in the right direction.
Struggling, trying to figure out what we should call this event today. And I finally thought about a barn raising. And maybe call it a shelter raising, but I went and I looked up barn raising just to see if it made some sense. And it talked about people in the community gathering together to cooperatively erect a neighbor's barn, the framework of a neighbor's barn, and then having a celebration thereafter. And so I thought, gee, you know, that's kind of what we have here. We have a framework that's already in place. There's a great deal of work that has yet to be done.